performing the background mask skill.
Okay. BSI for my buddy and I. We're gonna do the head tilt, chin lift to open the airway. Here's the airway adjunct. We'll measure from the corner of his mouth to his ear. This one's proper. We'll go ahead and insert the airway. Here's the bag mask. Make sure it has a proper fit. It does. Proper seal, face to mask seal. And we will ventilate for 30 seconds. You have to watch. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000.
Properly put away. Okay. And that way you know.
Okay, now we've attached the reservoir to the oxygen tank. And turn it on to 15 milliliters.
Nasal cannulas and our
the second EMT will come help you out.
We reopen airway, head tilt, chin lift.
Yeah.
Make sure this fits. It does. A proper seal. And ventilate for 30 seconds.
And you know what I like to do with this?
1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000.
Okay. And these other straps?
1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000.
Okay. Then what we'll do is we're
going to
place
this inside.
Just like that.
We're finished.
All nice and neat, so we take care of it quickly.